I have no idea how to do this. I need some help.
I got over AP Calculus. Can you help me with it?
Yeah, I should be able to.
All right. So I was wondering if you knew how to write an equation for the normal line to the curve f of x equals 4 minus x squared. At x equals 1.
I don't, that sounds kind of tough, so I think I'm going to get my notes.
Alright,
see ya.
Just take the square root of it.
All right, thanks.
Yeah, no problem.
Honestly, I've looked at my notes. I think you just take the square root of it. That should get the answer.
Oh, I should have known that. That's like so obvious. Thanks, man.
It actually wasn't that hard.
All right, see you, Matt.
Yeah, see ya.
It's time for a break.
you choose a food that interests you. And